hit at the gate, but he didn't destroy it. Atlas is sweaty, his balls are heavy, but this is not a problem because the rock is falling into the sand. I guess I'm not mad, and welcome back to Rock of Ages. And you know what? The thing that we have never actually tried, because we are doing the story campaign, we have the Game of War, which is basically the thing we are doing right now, just you can select maps and stuff like that. We have obstacle course, race head to head to score points across multiple rounds on a course with increased defense at each round proceeds, time trials, race against the clock, okay, without defenses, that's nice, and customize. I want to customize. Oh, I can pick Baba Yaga? Really? No, we're sticking to Atlas at the moment. I kinda like wonder what's gonna happen if I'm gonna pick Baba Yaga. Will the animation change? I don't know, maybe. Right, but that's the thing. Another thing that I want to do is that we can change our tabard thing. So how about we can pick something fancy? What we can actually pick? The scream. We can pick the dragon, we can pick a kraken, some vials, elephants, whatever. A very special lion, apparently. snails. Ooh, the Templar. Ooh, let's go with the Templars, why the hell no? I can change the colors as well. Okay, so what was the Templar color? Red with white. No, that's the base color. No, wait. White with red? Yeah, that was, I think, the Templars from the Assassin's Creed series, so how about that? What is this? Oh, you can paint your boulder as well? Really? Okay, let's go for Uruk-hai. Yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. This is gonna be nice. Right, so story mode. Oh, the flags have changed as well. That's so cool. Okay. So, I have 11 stars. Oh yeah, that means we can go for the boss. I completely have forgotten that previous time we have unlocked a boss and I haven't actually tried him. So, let's go over here. Hello. The Celtic Sea. Yeah, this is like the thing. I believe that... the Vikings believed that there was a gigantic sea dragon living in the seas, and that's why this thing is over here, so that's related somehow. The spirit of ages have taken a physical form. Oh, no! What's this? The fuck? Yeah, that's the dragon. Is this Frogger? Ah, okay. So you have to defeat the the sea dragon as Frogger styles. Oh, this is awesome. Wow! You aren't actually that dangerous if you think about that. Aren't you, Mr. Dragon? Okay, woo! Okay, yes! I am a balloon! Don't fall into the water! Don't fall into the water! Don't fall into the water! No! No, no, jump, jump! Jesus! The fuck was that? Can I just go... I can just bounce off the water, really? Plenty I can. Thank God I'm a balloon. Come on, Mr. Whale. Thank you. That was very helpful from your side, you know. Okay, I need another whale. Mr. Whale, come over here, man. He destroyed my ship. I really like that ship. Okay, Mr. Whale, come on. Thank you. Okay, I need to now get to the ship. Roll, roll, roll your ball, lower your ball. Never mind. Forget the idea about the ship. Apparently, the ship is not designed for me. You motherfucker. Jump. Hi. Oh. I'm stuck. That's sweet. That is so beautiful. Can you jump to victory, please? Points. Points. Oh, fireballs. Really? Okay, bounce me over. No, that didn't fucking work. Okay, I'm just gonna... You know what? Fuck you. Fuck your fucking whales. Fuck. Fuck everything around. Fuck the water, especially. Fuck the stupid dragon, because he's trying to burn me alive, apparently. That's just beautiful. That is just sweet. Right, I need somehow to get on that rock in order to damage him. So, Mr. Whale. Uh-oh. That was close. This time, please. Bounce me over. Come on. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Much appreciated. Right, now I need a shit. I need a fucking... Something was coming behind me. Okay, I need a ship. 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 Fuck. There you go. Okay, go, 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 go. That didn't fucking work. How the fuck? Ouch. Really now? That means war, Mr. Dragon. I have no bloody idea how the fuck actually I'm supposed to get. Oh, that was a Oh, I'm supposed to just sit in the water without moving and I'm gonna get bounced. Oh. Oh, that's sweet. That's why that nobody told me about this. Fuck you and fuck you fireballs. How about that? Okay, I'm gonna do this and maybe he's gonna bounce me towards him. Yep, that's how it works. So he bounced me in a different direction I'm facing. Sweet. Okay, I see a ship. I see a ship. Don't fall down. Don't fall down. Don't fall down. Go. There you go. Don't. Okay, no. That was close. Okay, get on the rock. Get on the rock. There you go. Eh! Fuck! Motherfucker! Hello! How are you? Would you like to play with me? Uh-oh. Ah, shit. I got this. I almost got this. Come on. Get over there. Okay, now I need to roll. No! Don't do that! Okay. Wait. Yeah! Hello! Open wide, Mr. Dragon! And there you go. Back in the sea you go, you little bitch. Oh. That's not it. Hello, don't destroy my ship. Yes, yes, good thing. Good thing that you're not actually considering that I'm gonna use the ship in order to kill you. right, oh. Wow, that's fine. Uh-oh. Jesus, the fucking Kraken. And fireballs incoming my way. Okay, go back. Into the sea you go. I have this, no problem. No. Too fast. Wait for another ship. Thank you, Mr. Ship, for covering me. Look out for the Kraken. What Kraken? That Kraken that's underneath you. What? Oh, there's actually... Oh, they fell down. Oh. Uh-oh. Not this time. No! I need this ship! Motherfucker! Ah, oh, fuck. Okay, that didn't fucking work. Right. Thanks! Hi, how are you? The fuck just happened? He tried to cast a fireball and he got attacked by me. What? Oh. Well, that was easy. Thank you, I guess. Beautiful. Okay, roll towards victory. Thank you. Add an extra freaking slot for your weapon. Beautiful. So this time, I think we're gonna deal with this thing. So what is this? Okay, I'm not going to read that thing. Let's go! And actually, I just have to do this. Oh, my rock is happy. What the fuck is going on? Why the fuck my rock is up? The hell? No! Look for the rock! Uh-oh. This is not normal. Oh, man. We are too high. Burning giraffe. Wait, what? What? Did I miss this lesson of history? I think I did, because I don't actually remember a historical figure that was a burning giraffe. So what the fuck is this thing actually? I don't know. Right, so let's see what actually we can pick. Of course we're gonna go for the fireball there. Let's go the mines. Ooh, the cannon. Yes, use the cannon. Spin shots, because I can throw the enemy off it. So that's gonna be cool. Fireworks, of course. The tank, of course. And what else we can try to use? And the balloon. Why the hell no? Right, ready. Sweet. Gold mines, and let's get some economy up and running, so it's gonna be nice. I'm gonna put this thing over there, and another thing over here. There's like only two of them? Apparently there are only two of them. Jesus, like, what is this? Sons of Time? Right, with the enemies over here. So, can I throw him inside? Oh, I'm gonna fucking accelerate your freaking presence. And actually, just to stop you, just in case. And the cannons, can I place somewhere the cannons? I need a nice place for the cannons, please. Some very, very nice place, if you could be so kind. No, not gonna happen. Well, fuck you too, then. Okay, I'm gonna put like a fireworks over here. Fireworks over here. Fireworks over here. I just hope that he won't, by mistake, destroy them. Let's place a balloon. Yeah, because he's gonna cover entirety of this thing, so maybe he's gonna actually shoot the guy and drop him into the sand pits. Okay, this is not gonna work, so let's put something like this. So that's gonna throw him off if he's gonna like actually attempt to go over here. I'm gonna build like a tank over here. Fireworks. So fireworks over here. Beautiful. He's already rolling. Really? Really now? He's already rolling. Well then. That's a fucking nice thing to do. Cannon over here. That's probably... I don't think the cannon is actually gonna be that useful if you think about that. But okay. Okay, whatever. Gonna place those things. Okay, where is he? Is he at the... Oh, he's a gigantic cow. Oh, he managed to... Okay. Don't move. Zap you. Yay, zap it. Okay, goodbye. Hey, that's cheating what you're doing, actually. He's fucking flying. What the fuck? He's literally flying. Oh, you stupid bitch. You're cheating as hell, aren't you? Oh, no. Don't you think I'm gonna, like, so easily let you get you through? No. Don't destroy my balloon. Thank you. He destroyed my fucking tank. You pathetic piece of shit. Oh, you're going this way, right? Well, I cannot place it because I don't have money. Now I have money. I need to throw you to like a different place. This place, maybe. You stupid piece of shit. Okay. Don't you worry. I'm rolling.
It's me rolling. What the fuck is that?
I thought those are like spiders. No, those are just ants. Sweet Jesus. Mother of mercy. Have upon me. Okay. I'm going this way. Right. Okay, this is the center of the battlefield, so go this way. And now what? I'm supposed to go that way. Okay, where's the exit? There it is. Exit in the highway. And let's go through here. Ah! Uh-oh. Overdid it. Ah, shit. Fuck. Sorry about that. That was not necessary, actually. I didn't plan that thing. That was just like a thing. Oh, shit. He has this thing over here. Woo! Hello. Right. Jump. Through. Oh, stop. Okay. He is building those shits. On my way, so I'm gonna deal with that thing. Hello, Mr. Elephant. Goodbye, Mr. Elephant. You has been a pleasure to meet you. Oh, this thing can actually break. That's just wonderful. That is just fucking great. More explosives. Let me just say that this buff is screwed up. Oh, really? He just put at that thing and he thought I'm gonna like fall for that. Really now? Oh, he's rolling once again. Really? Fuck. Okay, knock knock, bitches. Duh! Nice damage. Very nice damage. I think the giraffe is actually like considering retreating back to the zoo or whatever she was escaping from. Right, I need a tank over here. This thing over here. Fireworks. Can place. Well, actually, I don't know what this thing works, but I'm gonna just put that thing over there. Put this thing over here. No! Shit, that was actually bad timing. That was actually a terrible fucking planning. Okay, he's going that way. Some more fucking fireworks. Oh, hello! Hello! I forgot about the thunder. No, fuck, motherfucking piece of shit. Come on. Wait for it. Thunder! Suck a dick! I don't have enough money to make more defenses. Whoop! Smack it! That didn't work. I need to work on my fucking timing. How about that? Don't go towards my gate. Yeah. Fuck. Final one. No. Full speed ahead. What? Oh, that hurt. That was actually. Oh, that was very bad. Very bad. Wonderful. Okay. I need to speed up the things. The molten rock is apparently not such good as I thought. He's already fucking rolling. Really? Really? I'm not even close to his gate. Oh, this is so bad. He's gonna wreck my shit. I'm gonna lose with a gigantic giraffe that was using a fucking cow in order to break my gate. Knock, knock! Yeah! Healthy insurance. Oh, that was a perfect damage. He's gonna wreck my gate, and I cannot do anything with that. Where the fuck is he? He's there. Okay, I need fireworks. I need a fucking tank. What else we can try to make? Let's make a fucking balloon here. Okay, I need more fireworks. Fireworks are the best. Place as many fireworks as I can. Taking a cannon for this mission? Not exactly the brightest of my ideas. Okay, this, where is he? He is still stuck. Beautiful. Use the freaking lightning. Where is he? Oh, you're still here. Oh, that's wonderful. Sup you. Fuck. He was not moving and still I fucking failed. Oh, shit. Kinda like wonder if I'm gonna place a tank over there. Will that matter for him? Zap you. Come on. Zap you. Yeah. Beautiful. Hey. That was my fireworks. Pathetic piece of shit. Why you do that? Why you doing this? You don't like fireworks? That doesn't mean you have to destroy the thing. Where is he? There he is. Zap you. Yeah. This is not exactly working on my fucking way, bitch. I need to stop him, and I need to stop him now. There he is. No, my fireworks are like fucking. Oh, no. Rock is ready. Okay, let's go. Hopefully he won't destroy my gate. I hope I've managed to slow him like enough so that he won't do that much damage. That's close. Okay. Roll to victory. Hello, Mr. Elephant. Goodbye, Mr. Elephant. There's a fucking ant. Oh, shit. Fuck, that was not the thing I'm supposed to damage. Hello. Hi. Good morning. No. You've placed the wind trap over there. Oh, you. Fuck. He hit the gate. but he didn't destroy it. Atlas is sweaty, his balls are heavy, but this is not a problem because the rock is falling into the sand. You mother of a fucking ape! You butthole of a gorilla! How dare you! No, where the fuck am I going? No, wrong. Fuck! He's already rolling and this time he has the fucking cow. Which means that if I won't do enough damage to destroy the gate, I'm fucked. No, I am really, like 100 fucking really fucked. Ah, shit. Okay, get ready. Oh no, he placed that motherfucker over there. Hello, are you? Yeah, just as I thought. Don't you even dare to knock me over! Ah, my turn! Okay, he got destroyed. Okay, I need speed! No! Okay, that actually helped, but... Hello! Time to fucking scream like a little bitch that you are! Fucking... Gridlet giraffe, how about that? I heard it sounds delicious. Yeah. Fuck you! Ooh, we have new stuff. What is this? Whale. Uses powerful vacuum to capture boulders? What? I'm missing something here over here. La machine. Sounds sexy. Let's do it. Oh, my rock is so happy. Who the fuck is that guy? What are you guys doing? Oh, I know who it is. Yeah, Don Quixote. The guy who's fighting with windmills. Because he considered them as monsters. Ah, Don Quixote. What the fuck? Dude, I don't know what kind of job. Oh my god, he's riding a camel. Really? Yes, of course, a dragon. Sleeping under a tree. Of course. Run for it, man! Hey, don't hide behind my bo- What the fuck? Run! Boulder! Take the boulder! No! Baldy! Oh, thank god he didn't get damaged. The boulder is like, what the fuck is wrong with this guy? What kind of circus I have entered? Why the fuck I am here?
Oh, Don Quixote, you will face the mightiest of the knights, the Atlas himself. Come on, man. I'm ready. I'm gonna fucking annihilate your shit. I need a...
Should I go once again? Really? Windmills? What's this? Incredibly bouncy are just as effective as balloons. So why the fuck? No fucking idea. Okay, you know what? I think I'm gonna go with the acceleration, speed, strength.
Ah, so that's the problem with the fucking fire boulder. Okay.
Ooh. Earns additional gold from destroying enemies if you can bear the cross. Strength is... Speed is pathetic. Damage is... Okay, you know what? Let's try to use this one. The Globus Crusader, whatever I think. Okay, I need mines. I need... What else do I need? Not gonna go for the spring trap because fuck that trap. There's very little space around here, so of course the battleships, because why fuck no. Balloons, no. Let's take the tanks. Let's take the fireworks, of course. Let's take maybe on to test the whale and explosives? Why the fuck no? Let's do it. Oh, wonderful. Look at this gigantic little map I have over here. Right, so I need... To place some gold mines, so one gold mine over here, gold mine over here. Actually, maybe place it on the side just in case. And oh, this is a nice secure position. Right, so where he's gonna be coming from? I am not sure. There he is. Okay, so he's gonna come from this side. Ah, so you can. Aha! So this head works. So this is actually a perfect spot for a fucking balloon. Let's place a balloon over here, and I need to slow him down. As much as that is humanly possible. So let's place some fucking fireworks because he's not gonna go this way because he would try to avoid that at all cost. I hope, at least. He's gonna roll here. He could here. So I can try to place the fireworks in the inside of the turn. Like this. Let's make a freaking tank over here. Okay, I don't know if this actually will work. So let's place like so. Okay, I wanted to see the freaking whale. What is this? It's just a whale. Would you look at that? Who would expect there's gonna be a whale over here?
Okay, let's build you over here because he will have to make this turn over here. What's the other spot we can try to place the whale? Here-ish? Yeah, let's place it like over here, why the fuck no? Fireworks. No, those actually like, explosives, so... Just in case... In front of my fucking gate...
Hey, we're gonna have some fucking fun.
Sorry. He is already rolling. Okay, where's he? There he is. Okay, he's getting destroyed by my fireworks. Zap him. That didn't work. He is still... Don't do something you can... Oh, come on, really? You decided to just go for my fireworks? Oh, you pathetic piece of shit. Oh, really? Oh, you son of a fucking... Don't destroy my tank. Don't destroy my tank. Thank you. Much appreciated. Okay, he's going this way. Right, so can I like prepare a little bit more of obstacles for him before he's gonna like actually reach my base? Okay, whatever. Let's go. Like, he's not gonna do too much damage. Oh my Jesus. Oh, I have a cross. I literally have a fucking cross on my fucking border. That's sweet. Oh. I don't know what I just did. Okay, chop. That was close. Okay. How much damage you did? Not that much. I am bringing you the faith of the... Yeah, I'm bringing you the faith of the fuck. How about that? Would you accept this fate? No? Well, that's your fucking problem. Now you. Goodbye. Oh, poor elephant. I didn't actually want to do that, but okay, whatever. Oh, those guys transform. Like, do you see that? Like, this is like a guy over there. A giant, and he's gonna like transform it back into the windmill. That's cool. That's really cool. Okay, coming through. Excuse moi. Right, the cross is on the side, so that's gonna give me additional stuff. I hope. Oh, really? Fireworks? Oh, there's already the gate over here. I'm gonna destroy your defenses, and then I'm gonna roll back a little tiny bit, and then I'm gonna get like full speed, and then I'm gonna destroy the shit out of you. How about that? Cool, cool, awesome, beautiful. Oh, I've lost the cross. Well, that's actually good because that's gonna increase my speed anyway. So, let's roll out, Transformers. Knock knock, motherfucker. Oh, that was actually unnecessary. All of my plan have just been destroyed because I fuck. Oh, he's rolling once again. Okay, make damage, make huge amounts of damage. Knock knock, Don Quixote, guess who's coming. That was pathetic. That was not nice. Shit, he's already rolling and I'm not even half the way through. That is very bad. This is actually very Don't use shortcuts, okay? Just don't. Hey, I'm back on the track. Does that count? No, it doesn't. Okay, I think I'm gonna lose. I'm actually... Taking the cross was... Well, depending. The cross is actually good because it gives you money, but as long as the cross is actually attached to your ball, you don't do that much damage! See? I can actually lose this. Where is he? There he is. He is rolling towards me. Okay, make some fucking surprises over here. Okay, good fucking luck if you want to go through that thing. Oh, no! Yay, he stopped. That's half of the plan. Okay, damage. No, don't go to my guy. Not bloody nice. That's actually very bad if you think about that. I need more tanks. I need more of everything actually if you think about that. Holy fuck. Build a defense or roll? I don't know. Probably roll. Why the fuck I'm not getting gold? All of a sudden my gold income stopped. Wait, did he destroy my mines and I was not actually paying attention to that? Oh, please tell me this is not the case, man. Also, not to self. Getting only the heaviest of the defenses? Terrible fucking idea. Simply because you won't be able to afford all of them. So, yeah, you need to balance the thing. Like, you know, a little bit of cannons, ballistas, a little bit of the airships and balloons and stuff like that. So, I have made accidentally fucked myself because I overdid the defense idea. No! And the fucking cross is not helping! Ah! What? Shit. No, not going that way. I hate the cross. Almost there. Come on. Full speed ahead. Knock, knock. Uh oh. That's my guy. No. I died. I lost with the most stupid knight in the history of Earth. I am going to kill myself. But first, I'm gonna kill you, Don Quixote. Fuck, I'm gonna take out that stupid shit of yours, smack your face with it, and I'm gonna penetrate your butthole. How about that? Sounds like a fucking cool idea? This is a terrible fucking idea. Okay, lion, mines, okay.
I need something heavy and I need something light. So the fireworks I'll use, great. The battleship is great. So let's take that thing. I'm gonna take the spring trap this time. Let's take the bull. And let's take fucking catapult. Let's do this. Should be way better since he'll be coming this way. Let's set up those traps. Also, I'm gonna set up like a bull or two over here just to slow him down even more. I'm gonna place a fucking balloon over here. And let's place some freaking catapults at the same time. So, how exactly can I place the freaking catapults? I don't know. Right, maybe the picking up actually the catapults was a terrible fucking idea. Oh, I can place you here. Woo! Let's build a catapult over here and here. That's gonna hopefully do something at least. He has to go through this way. So this is like certain. Let's make some those defenses over here. I would like a balloon over here. Thank you very fucking much. Also, I'm gonna place a fucking bull over here-ish. There we go. Let's make more fucking catapults. Not exactly sure where I'm gonna place those catapults, though. I can place them here. Okay, let's build them like a line of fucking catapults over here.
Yeah, it's gonna be the best defense ever. I wish you good luck, good sir, if you want to go through those defenses this time. I wish you good luck indeed. Fireworks. Just to celebrate your fucking failure, bitch.
And my rock will be ready now. Go. His rock is also ready, but that doesn't count because my lion is gonna pay all of his debts. Because everybody knows Lannisters always pays his debts. Fuck. That was not did it. Shit. Well, look at him. He decided to fortify the mines. I don't know what for. Maybe I should actually try to destroy them. Okay, there's a mine over there, but he's not doing anything with that mine, so I'm just gonna like wreck your shit. There you go, beautiful. Oh, more shit over here, sweet. More shit over here, okay, beautiful. I am wrecking his Hey, he's actually going for my fucking mines. Would you look at that? I see him on the fucking minimap preview, whatever. Oh, no, stop, brakes. Hand brakes, thanks, whatever, bitch. Okay, time for knock knock jokes. Run out of them completely, so. Not. Dog, motherfucker, stop! Okay, serious damage, good damage, very good damage, like this damage, tasty damage, yes!
I wish him good luck if he wants to go through these defenses, because he sucks the balls, and he likes the taste of hair.
Come on! Okay, he's rolling, and I'm gonna roll very soon as well, so. I'm just gonna place one small cloud over here. Yay! Today's forecast! Thunder, bulls, and meteors, and musty bullets, and fire cannons, and... Fire cannons, wait, what? What the fuck I just said? Fireworks! You see me rolling, the shooting, but hey, I'm a rock! What you can do? Goodbye. Okay, keep rolling. Whoa, shit, he has a fucking whale. Duh! And you have a freaking windmill? What the fuck is this thing? Da Vinci Inventions? This is a wrong TV show, man! This TV show is about breaking fucking doors! This is a Jehovah tutorial mission, you know? Basically, you learning how to fucking knock on the door. Well, fuck you too. Pathetic piece of shit. Okay, he did damage to- Oh my god, how much damage he did? Wow! I need to stop him now!
And that means I'm gonna place so many fucking traps, I won't be able to see anything I expect for traps. So bulls over there,
fireworks, I need fireworks over there. Right, more spring traps, so I don't know, build one here, one here, one here, one here, one here, like this. Okay, bulls all over the place, I don't have any go. Can I take a small loan of man, $3 fucking dollars, because he's about to penetrate my butthole and around with my gate, and that's something I would like to avoid, actually? No? Okay, roll. He's still not there. He is fucking ready. I don't know what kind of roll ball he has. Ball, boulder, whatever. That doesn't care. Okay, go.
I hate windmills. I swear to God. From now on, I'm gonna destroy every single fucking windmill in every single freaking game that I'm gonna see in my life.
Aye. Hello, how are you? Goodbye. No. The fucking rock saved me. How about that? Even the rock is... I mean, the... terrain is against you, man. Forgot my words. Oh, he's going towards my gate. He's going to destroy my gate. No! Barely.
Oh.
Okay, now I need to do good damage. Good damage. Oh, fuck. Really?
One damage?
Oh, this is gonna stink. I swear to God, if I'm gonna lose twice to stupid, pathetic knight like him,
I'm gonna delay this game. I'm gonna let it immediately after I'm gonna fucking lose. No.
I can do. I can place nothing actually because I don't have fucking money. The only thing I can do is wait. Okay? Press on the boulder to increase the construction speed. Okay, he's rolling, so I have to stop him because I won't be able to get there before him, I think. Unless he's gonna do something stupid like that. Okay, go. We have to roll to him faster than he's gonna roll towards us. No, shit. If I'm gonna keep doing like this, it's not gonna work. Thank you, that actually helped. No, that didn't help it. Fuck. Ugh, hand windmills. This is good. He's stuck. I'm not stuck. Not go that way. Okay, go this way. Hello. Good morning, officer. Oh, no. Slow. Keep going. I can win. Everybody, tighten your butt cheeks. Okay, go. Full speed ahead. Come on, knock jokes. Knock.
It's Neo. Oh yeah, start dancing, motherfucker, because I am about to dance, so you fucking corpse, get ready.
Whew, that was fucking close. Holy shit. Really? Doors hits 4. Oh, that was hard. That was really hard. Fuck you. Yay, another country has been conquered by me. Right, what's this? Oh, the windmill fan, of course. Windmills. You know, the guy who's actually fighting with windmills. Yay! Okay, so what do you have over here? Oh, there's only like 2 of those remaining? Oh, that's interesting. So apparently, the next episode is gonna be only 2 remaining blocks? There are like 2 in Egypt, and there's apparently a boss over there. Oh, one is over here as well. Who is this? Another windmill? No, fuck off. No, I'm not doing any more windmills in this episode. No, hell no. Okay, so for now I think I'm gonna leave it as this over here. Let me know in the comment section below how we should do the next episode. Should we try to do everything in one swoop, or maybe we should try to like separate that thing into 2 different episodes? I don't know. It's all up to you. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like a lot. I'll see you all in the next video.